Eddie I'd known for a long time, and I brought him in to meet with Ridley. And it was Eddie's idea to play a multinational, multi-ethnic, multilingual character who had a vocabulary of his own.
That was tricky because Eddie was saying, what's this city speak? So Eddie, God bless him, drove me crazy coming up with ideas of Esperanto and rhythms of speech that actually vaguely dovetailed and made sense into what he had to say in terms of the drama. He was absolutely obsessed with that, getting that right.
City speak was never nailed down on the page, at least not by the writers. That all came from Eddie Olmos. Eddie, during his preparation for the role of Gaff, went to the Berlitz School of Languages here in Los Angeles, took some lessons, and found out some key phrases from Hungarian, German, and French that he then rolled into what he considered to be city speak. And that's what he's talking to Deckard at the very beginning of the film at the noodle bar. And it's primarily Hungarian. And I have heard that when Blade Runner plays in theaters in Hungary, there's an enormous laugh.
Lofa, nehojma, devaja plague, hekan.
He say you Blade Runner.
As long as he went along with my understanding of what was going to be happening, which was the culturalization of Los Angeles in a way that people wouldn't be expecting, and he went with it right from the start, in the get-go, and he said, sure, that sounds right. He was very matter-of-fact, and that really allowed me to then explode in my own world. He never questioned it. Of course, the powers that be at that moment questioned the fact that nobody knew what I was saying. And I could care less, you know, because I knew that what I was saying was correct. And it was real dialogue. So if he wanted to put the subtitles, it was up to him. I basically didn't think he needed those.
He would be very, very Hispanic. Could almost be dressed as if he was a well-to-do drug dealer. And in fact was the man who did all the dirty work for the department. The word Gaff is a good name, actually.
He groomed himself, obsessively, actually, and efficiently. He changed his eyes, but the most elaborate was this curious gutter speak, which he helped put together, or maybe even invented mostly. It's a huge amount of work by him put into not a very big part, but very effective.